Fact of the day, the health benefits of choline to repair your liver. Your liver is the largest organ in your body, filtering out 1.4 liters of blood every minute. Unfortunately, due to the modern lifestyle, over 25% of Americans suffer with fatty liver disease. This is a condition where your liver becomes clogged up with fatty tissue and starts to affect how the organ works. If you have belly fat, for example, this means that your liver contains too much fat and it starts to spill over into your gut. A fatty liver can make you gain weight, raise your blood pressure, raise the risk of heart attacks, strokes, and liver cirrhosis over the long term. Luckily, the liver is able to completely heal and regenerate as long as you help it along by eating the right foods. There is a nutrient called choline, which is essential for your liver. Choline is a B vitamin which helps your liver to produce bile, a substance that breaks down fat and helps to eliminate it from the body. So getting more choline into your diet can help in reversing fatty liver disease and healing existing damage by supporting natural liver function. Adult women need around 4-5 milligrams of choline each day, 450 when pregnant and 550 when breastfeeding. Men, however, need an average of 500 milligrams per day. You can get choline from eating the following foods: 1. Pasture-raised eggs, 2. Beef, 3. Organ meats, 4. Chicken breast, 5. Cod, and 6. Kidney beans. You can also take it as a supplement if you really wish to clean out your liver. It's also important to have a healthy digestive system in order to absorb choline. So if you do have any existing damage, you may need to eat fermented foods like sauerkraut to support the friendly microbes in your gut. To learn more about choline, click on this video here. Thank you.